2011 X3, we're going to change out the display with new Android Auto. This air vent dries off. No screws. Normally we would have to take these out to get to the radio, but we're not going to do that. We're just going to take this out first. But actually we do have to get to the radio, so let's take the radio out also.
I don't think so.
Once you remove this bottom panel, there are two more screws on the bottom side of it. Drag them in so we don't scratch the dash. Okay, so we're gonna basically remove this. First thing we're going to have to do is remove the fiber optic cable, because the new one, the key harness, require that in order to make the car radio show on the radio, the new monitor. Basically pull out the tab and it comes out. See, lift up that little locking tab on the side and pull out. Okay, and make sure that goes into the radio side the same way. Yep. And you're going to put this into the back of the radio. The other one back in.
Back where.
Basically, this one is a key harness. You unplug the factory one, remove the fiber optic, put it into this one that goes into the radio, the other one plug back into the car side. Then, car information should display. Oh, wait, we gotta put the radio face on.
Reverse.